Our paramedic preceptor of the year returned to Hall Ambulance in 2019. From the time he returned, he jumped back into the ring and wanted to start training almost immediately. For 2021, he completed partial or full internships for 5 different paramedics and 1 new EMT, logging approximately 1,000 training hours and 2,200 total work hours. Congratulations to paramedic Jason Scott on being awarded the Hall Ambulance Paramedic Preceptor of the Year.